basketball rankings. And I was nowhere to be found because I was like 6'4", scrawny, like 160 pounds soaking wet. So I was like 57 on the list. And so I would look at 56, 55, all the way up to number one, who these players are, what club teams they played for. So when we go on an AAU travel circuit, I gotta hunt them down. Right, like you're worried about how people may perceive you, and like you're walking around and it's embarrassing because you shot 5 air balls. Get over yourself. Right? So you look at the shot, every shot was online. Every shot was online, but every shot was short. Right? I gotta get stronger. I gotta train differently. The weight training program that I'm doing, I gotta tailor it for an 82-game season. So that when the playoffs come around, my legs are stronger and that ball gets there.
What was really your work ethic like, and for how long did you stay disciplined?